man in his city's Neanderthal-y sat Uck. Uck enjoyed hunting, eating, and being with his mate, Ba. He went out one night to hunt. This was a special hunt for his favorite, Sabretooth. He took camouflage and some bushes. He took a deep breath, and as if but to heighten his senses, amidst these bushes a sweet aroma overpowered him. He could all but chew the smell from the bushes. It was then the very beast of his desire came into sight. With a spear and throw, his soon course lay. Taking his meatly desire, he became excited. He knew the sooner he cooked his prize above fire, the better it would be. He decided to cook such meat from the bushes that gave him such bounty. Building a fire and hoisting meat, he put the bush upon the starting dry twigs. He anticipated a new taste to his beloved meat. He stood and watched the meat come to its edible tone. He drew closer to smell of the meat. As he did, smoke filled his sniff. First smell of smoke rise was unlike no twig or branch ever before. He began to think more smoke he needed, and took more, did he. His eyes widened as feelings of comfort and joy overwhelmed him. His once perfect and flavorful favorite was given new life. Now, he not only hunts the meat of pleasure, but the bushes of which to cook it.